Everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hope everyone is fine. Today I have come forwarded with a new issue actually. Though for those students, they have passed out HSLC exam, HS exam or graduation, completed their graduation, those who want to take admission in master degree. Okay, for every stream, okay, it is not confined to only commerce. For every stream, the arts, science or commerce, for them this video is basically created. Actually, this video is based on the DHC notification. Okay, recently DHC, Director of Higher Education, has forwarded a notification regarding unique identification of a student. So this year, every student who want to take admission in any college, they have to create a unique ID. Okay, unique identification. They have unique identification number like we have in Aadhaar. For this time, for taking admission also, you have to create a unique identification number. And this video is basically created about that notice of DHC and how you can create that unique identification number. Okay, therefore I request everyone to watch the video till the end. Office of the Director of Higher Education Assam on 4th July 2020 has forwarded a notice for all students who are wants to seek admission, online admission for the academic session 2020 to 2021. In different institutions. Okay, the notice is DHC has developed a web portal to generate unique ID for aspiring student seeking online admission for this session. Okay, DHC has developed a web portal where the students can generate a unique ID. Okay, and unique ID is very much compulsory for taking admission in different provincialized college or university. So every student must have to generate this unique ID. Okay, therefore students are requested to generate this unique ID on the web portal. The web portal have been given. Okay, it also will be available in my description block. So every student can go to that link and click the web portal and where they can able to generate that unique ID. Slowly I am providing the whole process. Okay. Let's begin the process. Okay. It is very essential. So keep watching the video till the end and you will able to know what you have to do. Okay, first you have to go to the Google Chrome page. There you have to type DHC, Director of Higher Education. Actually, yes, this kind of page will come. Okay, the first link is given, Director of Higher Education. You have to go to this link. Enter the link of Director of Higher Education. Okay, this kind of page will come. Okay, and in the right side there are very different option. What you can do, sustainable development, RTI, tender, budget. You have to go to online admission link. Okay, this link I have shown, online admission link. You have to go, press OK, then a page like this where certain information of given connecting with registration and process. Okay, here you will get the registration information to generate unique ID. Okay, confirmation will message you will send to your mobile number, give a valid mobile number. Okay, and only one student can apply for one ID. Okay, you cannot apply for 2-3. Go for registration column,
this kind of registration form will come, digital form, where you have to type then your first name. If you have middle name, then type middle. Okay, here I have not given middle name, I have typed last name. Father's name you write, mother's name you write. Sincerely, you type this kind of thing. Press the mobile number, elite mobile number. Okay, give your date of birth, as per your birth certificate. Select gender, then you select your religion, caste. If you have caste, OBC, SC, ST, like that. Okay, then select the state of domicile. As we belong to Assam, I have given Assam here. Next, you select the district, which district you belong. Here, since we are doing from Kamrup Metro, I have given Kamrup Metro for explaining the thing. Last qualifying exam, what you have passed. If you have passed HSLC, then write HSLC. Here, I have written HS, high secondary. Put the registration number as per a registration card or in your admit card, you will get. Okay, and seeking for admission, what do you want, undergraduate, PG, like this. Okay, then select the in which semester you want to have. Since we are applying for the first semester, you will write. Next, give the bank account holder name. Then account number should be plot very sincerely. One thing you need to notice while plotting your account number, certain problem may be raised, as in this column. Okay, you can able to type 11 digit, okay, in the account number column, but some account numbers were more than 11 numbers, suppose 13, 14, like this. Okay, in such case, what you will do, it is a problem. Therefore, what you will do for this reason, you have to plot how to plot the 11 exact letter. For this reason, you have to leave the first letter. Suppose account number, your account number is what? 12th number you have. Okay, 12th number. Then you have to leave your first number and remaining number you have to plot. For example, suppose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 up till 12. Okay, and you can only plot 11 number. In such case, you have to leave 1 and start from 2. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, that 11 number will be accepted. That is the solution of it. All of you notice this thing. Okay, bank account number, IFS code you will get on the first page of your passbook, every relevant information about the account number. Very sincerely, you fill up this kind of things. Okay, then caps number will come, then type what number it highlight, as per it highlight you write, certify, then submit. Okay, confirm submission, press yes here. After that, you will get your registration process will be successful. Your ID is generated, name is given, registration mobile number is given. Okay, here you will get your unique ID. This number is required for further admission process. Okay, after getting this, you download acknowledgement. You click the download acknowledgement button, you will get a acknowledgement certificate like this. Okay, here you will get all the basic things, and in this way our process end. Okay, so every student are requested to do your registration process and generate your unique ID number, and you apply for admission. Okay, those who have already applied also, you have to generate unique ID. This is important thing, because many of students have applied. So okay, hope this video will help you all. stay tuned with my channel, subscribe the channel if you like, okay, and share so that most of the students get benefit of this process. Okay, thank you.